my YouTubers, it's the Lady of Beauty. Just giving you guys a little short video on how I'm doing. I'm doing great so far. I have lost again. My starter weight, I was 319. Now I'm at 257.3. So from the beginning, I lost 60 pounds. And from surgery, I lost a total of 33 pounds, I believe. I'm doing good. I'm still having problems with eating food and stuck and dumping, and I'm so tired of throwing up. Other than that, I just got back from the gym. I'm not released from my doctor yet, but I've been on the treadmill for the past 2 days because I need to do something else, trying to help me get these pounds off. Let me see, what else do I have to report to you guys? My inner tube. Remember I had a big old inner tube, my stomach? I have two stomachs. Well, my first inner tube has been popped. It's gone down. And I don't have that anymore. My daughter's calling me right now on my phone. I'm doing a video. But anyway, other than that, I'm doing good. I usually have like these hot flashes. I be burning up. Like, I know I ain't going through no menopause. Ashley, I'm going to call you back. I'm only 40 years old. I know I ain't going through no menopause right now this fast. But other than that, as you guys can see, my neck, my chest. You know, everything is good. Everything going down. I feel good. I feel sexy. I feel it all. Other than I can't eat. I'm so hungry. But other than that, everything is okay. I had to call the doctor a couple of days ago. Because I kept throwing up all last week. For real, I was throwing up like every other day. I was throwing up. So I had to call the surgeon's office, and they gave me this prescription to calm my stomach down. And she said if it didn't work, they was going to put me back in the ER. And it's a lot of things that after we get these surgeries, they don't tell us that's going to happen. So I guess we have to figure it out or, you know, wait till it happen on its own. But I'm experiencing it right now. So other than that, everything is good. I mean, I have my regrets sometimes of the surgery because I can't eat. When I see my family eating, they go out and get something to eat, come back and eat, and I'm sitting here and I'm like, I want some. Can I have a bite? I take a bite and get stuck. I throw it up. So that right there, many times I have threw up last week, dumping. I don't even want no food no more. I think I'm going to become a vegetarian because I could eat all the vegetables. And it goes down real good. I don't get stuck, nothing. Fruit, watermelon, I had watermelon on the 4th of July. And I had to just chew it and swallow the juice, but I had to spit it out because it was going to get stuck. But other than that, I'm good. So just a short video, let you guys know how I'm doing because I know I'm behind. But I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.